Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at how to install or change mouse pointers and cursors in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the link we share in the description. Start off by downloading the cursors you want. We offer a few links to some websites that offer some really good cursor packages in the article. Once you've downloaded those, you'll want to place them, the cursors, in the C drive, Windows, and there's a file called cursors. Once it's there, look for the INF file and click on it to install the new cursors. Now, should there not be an INF file, you will have to install the cursors manually. Open the control panel. Go to Hardware and Sound. Click on the mouse and click on the Pointers tab. Go to the drop-down and see if you can select the mouse pointers you are after. If not, you will have to change each pointer individually. To do this, click on the pointer. Click on Browse, then select the cursor icon you want. You will have to do this for every cursor icon. Once you're done, click on Apply, then click OK to have the changes take effect. For more helpful hacks, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.